Howdy folks, JimRuthless here, and this week we're going to do something special here on the channel. All my Red Dead videos this week will be dedicated to the spaghetti western genre, which means Italian western films of the 60s and 70s. And it's my favorite era of cinema. It made Clint Eastwood a world star actor and Sergio Leone one of the greatest directors of all time. So this week will be a special spaghetti western week here on the channel. And our first spaghetti western character that we're going to recreate here will be Keoma, who was portrayed by Franco Nero, whom also played the original Django. And Keoma was an ex-Union gunfighter who sets out to protect his hometown from his half-brothers and the Confederate tyrant. And this movie was released towards the end of the spaghetti western era in 1976. And now it's time to recreate Franco Nero as Keoma.